I must confess, gentlemen, I've always held a sneaking admiration for this one.